So, you just got a diffuse, but you don't know how. Not a problem. Get your diffuse, drag it in, click color, and drag it into base color. You're done. Congratulations, you have now mastered the art of diffusion. Anyway, hope that helps. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.